We just got to Valley Isle Resort, Maui, Hawaii. Our room is number 310. And we just got here, so we still got a luggage cart full of luggage. Here's our kitchen. Mainly got it for the beautiful triple view. And here it is. We have this is a corner unit. And we have a nice view out side here. Then one off the front of the lanai. I think that's Molokai or Lahaina over there. There's another island way out there. I don't know if you can see it. Just past the right of that tree. And there's a beach just literally feet away. There's Angie. And over here is our bedroom, which also has a little lanai, and we can wake up to the sounds of the ocean every morning, which we plan to do. Go through here in the springtime and back around. Let's go to our bathroom. Let's see, and they supply us with a lot of stuff. And there's a whole library of books there, and snorkeling fins, all kinds of sunscreen stuff, safe, hair curlers, and hair dryer and whatnot. This is loaded with beach chairs, and there's a beach umbrella cooler that'll come in handy, I assume. And then we have a fairly small bathroom, and that's it. All right, of course, we mostly got it for the view.